dedicate this next song to my sister Brenda.
Brenda!
And I think it very much applies at this very moment right now. Right?
Stop it.